Psychologist Dr. Rob Young is here with us to share some of his tips on how to improve your chances of success. So do resolutions of any kind work?
Generally, the research tells us that resolutions don't work. If you think about it, people set resolutions every year because clearly, you know, so they probably tried it in the past but failed. But what does work is writing things down. So if you want 2013 to be the year where you lose weight, get a new job, you know, stop drinking, whatever it might be, write down what you're going to do, where you're going to do it, and when you're going to do it.
So what? I will not drink alcohol in January. You literally write it out. Do you look at it every day? Or?
Well, the research says all you need to do is think about how you're actually going to do that. So, for example, if you're going to lose weight, then think, OK, so Monday evening, what am I going to do? So is it exercise or is it cooking a healthier meal? Then Tuesday morning, what am I going to do then? You know, Thursday evening when I've dropped the kids off, you know, sort of a tennis camp or whatever, you know, then I'm going to do this. So it's just thinking through what you're going to do throughout the week, when and how.
And committing it to paper, you're saying, is it sort of makes it more of a contract with yourself, I guess.
Well, the research actually shows that, for example, there was a study done by a British university where they had 100 women, they divided them into two groups, 50 of them just spent some time thinking about how they're going to lose weight, 50 of them wrote down, they spent about 15, 20 minutes writing down how they're going to lose weight, what they're going to do. And a year later, that group who had written them down had lost twice as much weight.
What else can you do, apart from writing things down? If, you know, someone's sitting at home now and they're thinking, I really want to give up smoking, or whatever, what else can they do?
Well, another thing that they can do is to set what's known as a collaborative goal with either a partner or a flatmate, for example. So if you've got someone in your life who actually has the same goal, then it's better to say, right, we're going to do this. It kind of makes sense, doesn't it?
Teamwork.
But actually, yeah. So again, the research shows that when you actually encourage people to write these things down together, and it could be, you know, someone who's just a really close friend or a kind of significant, you know, sort of person in your life. You know, so maybe you two, you know, so if you've got a goal together.
What shall we do? Oh, my goodness.
I should probably drink less coffee.
I'm going to give up sugar in my tea.
Let's write it down.
Yeah, do that.
Not the most rock and roll of new
resolutions. We're talking here as if the ultimate aim is to keep this going forever and to make a pledge that keeps going for the whole year and beyond. But sometimes, just a month, like Steph was saying, not drinking, you know, that's what all you want, isn't it? So detox or just lose a bit of weight and then carry on with your life. Sometimes a month is all right, isn't it?
Yeah, sometimes a month is all right, if that's your goal. But what a lot of people find is that, you know, so January, all the gyms are filled because, you know, everyone wants to do exercise. And then come, you know, sort of about 3-4 months later, people have given up. So, you know, that's clearly not the aim, you know, that you're going to lose 10 pounds and then by about April put them back on again. So, you know, if you just want to do a detox, that's fairly straightforward.
Just really briefly, what is it about New Year, though, that makes everybody think, I can change everything?
Well, New Year, new start.
Yeah.
I don't know, to be honest. You know, people's motivations are so complex. But, you know, there's lots of good research. And that's why, you know, I wrote this book, you know, You Can Change Your Life, you know, where there's all this research saying, you know, what you can actually do to actually change.